Welcome, folks. Let's get down to it. The winners and the losers of the marathon contest. Goblins 2, last placed, with 0 votes. Sorry, Goblins. You fucking lost big time. That's okay. We'll get to Goblins eventually. It's a good strategy game. I do enjoy games of its ilk. And it'll be fun to LP eventually. It's just not going to be today. And next place, loser. Robin Hood. Goblins had 0 votes. Robin Hood at least got 3 votes. Conquest of the Longbow. It's a Sierra adventure. It's got mini games. It's got good dialogue. We're going to get to Conquest of the Longbow eventually. Very Quest for Glory-ish as well. So you Quest for Glory fans will enjoy this LP once it actually comes to fruition. We had a tie for 7th place. With Elvira, the Jaws of Cerberus. Hey baby, wanna fuck? Maybe not. Anyways, can't wait to do this game. I love the original Elvira. I can't wait to also do Waxworks, which is in basically the same type of game as these. It's part of the trilogy, if you will. Lots of gory graphics and fighting and death and gruesome creatures. It's gonna be a fun ride, folks, when we get there. Who tied Elvira? Well, none other than Command and Conquer. They both came in with 4 votes each. I don't really need to explain Command and Conquer to anyone. The forces of good versus the forces of evil, aka Nod. Fighting Cain and his minions. I haven't done a strategy game yet, so I'm looking forward to that. This is one of my first RTSs I've ever played. It's one of the first RTSs ever released. 6th place, Wing Commander. 1990 Origin Systems, baby! After doing the Privateer LP, I can say that I am most certainly looking forward to doing Wing Commander 1, 2, 3, and 4, as well as Privateer 2. This was, of course, the first space combat flight simulator that I played, one of the earliest and probably the most famous. I can't wait to run and do it. Alright, moving on to 5th place. With 7 votes, Quest for Glory 2, Trial by Fire. Fighter, Mage, Thief, you pick. Seen my Quest for Glory 1 VGA LP? Then you know what to expect here. Lots of greatness. Yes. Oh, hey, baby. Yeah. This is actually the remake version shot here. Might do that one. We'll find out then. Anyways, next up. Yes, Conquest of Camelot, 4th place. Surprisingly, 10 votes. I actually started this LP a while ago and I never posted any of it. I did a video or two. It's one of my favorite early time Sierra games. It's just fucking great. You can tell it's early by the graphics, but it's got riddles, puzzles, Arthurian legend and lore. It's just a great game. Alright, the top 3, folks. These are the big 3. With 12 votes, 3rd place. Syndicate. Cybernetic squads going through town, laying siege and destruction and death upon all that lie in sight of you. Jumping in hovercraft. Basically just blowing shit up and having a good time. Things that we all love to watch the game hoarder do. Especially with the brew. And the 2nd place, runner-up winner. It was a close one at first, but the 1st place took off. We have Warcraft, Orcs and Humans. Warcraft gave it a good run. 13 votes. Orcs versus Humans, 2 factions. Demons versus Water Elementals, really. It's gonna be a fun time. We're gonna definitely get to Warcraft. In fact, I have some rather pleasing news for you folks that voted for Warcraft and Syndicate and Conquest of Camelot. So stay tuned. Because now, folks, we must pay homage to the winner with 21 votes. Yes, you goddamn right, it's time. Don your red armor. Get your fucking blaster rifles and grenades and medkits out, folks. It's time to take on Origins Action Game of the Century, Crusader No Remorse. Boom shakalaka, that just happened. Alright, so, we have our winner. I'll be posting Crusader videos up very shortly while I'm rendering the other Shadow Warrior and Baldur's Gate and Neverwinter and all those. What I've decided to do, since everyone was so crazy cool, we had over 100 and so comments and on the video and everything. So what I've decided to do is, and of course, descending order from winner to second place to third place, is as soon as Crusader is done, I'm going to go ahead and start Warcraft, and then Syndicate, and then Conquest of Camelot, and then Quest for Glory 2, Wing Commander, Elvira and Command and Conquer. We'll do those at the same time since they tied. And then finally Robin Hood. We'll leave Goblins out for now since he didn't get any votes. But anyways, I'm going to start with Crusader and we'll just move on down the line. And I want to thank you guys for voting. As usual, it's been a pleasure and an honor. I have work to do and I must begin now. Thank you for watching, folks. Take care and see you in the Let's Play world of Game Hoarder Productions.